Greece is another country struggling with a different kind of labor problem. The country already has record high unemployment and now has to deal with another challenge. An alarming number of people are working, but they aren't getting paid. Filio Kontrafouri reports.
Life in the working class city of Elefsina has always been rough. The majority of its 30,000 residents find work in the area's factories and plants. Still, each month, many end up with empty pockets. 700 families work at the country's second largest shipyard. They have not been paid in a year. The company ran out of cash, and now workers are on strike, waiting for their money.
We are like the living dead. We are like zombies. We live in constant insecurity, uncertainty. We cannot plan anything in our lives.
The government alone owes to the shipyard about 25 million euros for warship construction. Workers say this money would be enough to restart operations. Eventually, more workload could even lead to growth, which Greece desperately needs. Nikos Iliopoulos says that 7 out of 10 businesses in the area either do not pay their workers at all or give them whatever they can, whenever they can.
This big, huge group of unpaid workers that reaches 30% in our local community is like hostages. These people appear to be working. They are not getting paid but don't qualify for any of the government's social assistance programs as the unemployed are.
Along with her 300 colleagues, Eleni Kaloyeru, a local supermarket worker, has not been paid since February and can't provide for her 3 children.
We don't have much of a choice, especially in the Elefsina area. The steel factory now has problems. They are getting ready to fire 170 people. 50 are already gone.
Unpaid employment here in the Elefsina area is only the tip of the iceberg. Unpaid workers across Greece have doubled since last year, and they're expected to reach 1 million by the end of 2013.
According to official estimates, half of the country's employers do not pay regularly or don't pay at all. But as employment becomes harder to find in this nation of 11 million, workers appear determined to keep their jobs at any cost. Filio Kontrafouri, CCTV, Elefsina, Greece.